This is the Volcano Movie Project by Mr. Doyle. I'm going to show you some tips and techniques for making your movie. Tip number one, use images. The image above is a picture of a volcano. I can talk while that picture is going and describe my facts just using the picture as the background. Tip number two, add sound effects to your movie to give it a cool feel. If you go to the audio section and sound effects, you can layer sound effects underneath your voiceover to add some special effects to your movie. Tip number three, add transitions. The transitions makes this change between one part of the movie and the next look a lot better. You can use Photo Booth to take videos and then add those videos into your movie. So you can put yourself on camera and take a cool video talking about your volcano and then add it to your movie.